Welcome to the asylum.
What did they get?
I don't really watch anime like that, but tell me.
Okay, so have you...
What up, OCs? I'm VOC, and welcome to the asylum, or welcome back to the asylum. So, in this video, is going to be a Comic Con slash weekday vlog. So, this is narrating OC. As you can see, I'm looking dead. So, I'm just waking up from sleep. I have to go and comb my hair and just do this video because it has to drop tomorrow. Tomorrow is Sunday. You know, my videos are always going to be dropping on Sunday. Same time, Sunday, 00:00 West African time. So, if you don't know what that is, I'm going to put a list of the times. We are going to have East African time, blah, 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 blah. So, those are the times my videos are going to be dropping every single week. So, stay tuned. And let's get into the video. Peace. Okay, before we continue, let me just point out that the Comic Con was not supposed to be a vlog, so I'm just arranging like a couple of clips together that we did there. Like I did some interviews and some shit like that. Oh, you see it back into the video.
Hi, hello.
As we can see, you are dressed as Moon Knight.
Well, I'm dressed as a personality of Moon Knight that has not been released yet. It's only me, so the
Nigerian version.
Exactly, Baba Knight, you got it. So my name is George Anikulapo, and you know, I fight crime the daytime, but I also party at night, sha. My favorite food is Eba. Panadian, anything that is white, sha. But yeah, so that's what I am. I'm a variation. And now, since Marvel has variants everywhere, sha.
So, can you like rate, give us five Marvel characters, your top five Marvel
characters? Ooh, hard. So, Marvel in general, not just MCU, right? So, number one, obviously, has Wolverine, badass, ruthless. I just love how gruff it is. Then, Spider-Man, because as a kid growing up, I freaking love the character. Then, because of the MCU, Captain America, I never liked him as a kid. I thought it was too goody two shoes, but the MCU really flushed him out and what have you. Then, Moon Knight. I just fell in love with the character. That's my number four. Then my number five would be, funny enough,
let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I'm not afraid to die.
down.
So what's your top 5 favorite animes?
Okay, so my top 5 favorite animes, let me see,
So, like, I want to ask you a question about movies. So, what, do you watch anime, right?
I don't really watch anime like that, but
okay, so...
So, in order for you guys to know who this guy actually is, you guys need to watch Nigerian Idol. If you guys didn't watch Nigerian Idol, just look at the clips playing on the screen. You get is it like popular in over here in Nigeria? If you're in Nigeria and you don't know who this guy is, just like Modex, more soccer, I didn't know who he was, but anyways, you know who he is now. I know he's a celebrity. Now roll the clip.
Can you mention one anime, like your favorite anime?
I'm not even an anime guy like that.
Nani? Omae wa mou shinde iru.
Okay, so,
boy,
watch Hollywood.
I watch what?
Hollywood. What's your favorite Hollywood?
Of all time? I don't know. Pulp Fiction, Godfather.
Nice.
So, I want you to tell them, like, to follow us on IG at D-Metro.
D-Metro?
Yeah.
Alright, my name's OBS Seeker. You gotta follow these guys, D-Metro on IG. Exclusive anime out of Lagos, out of Nigeria. Peace.
Next up, Damien.
So, what's your top 5 favorite anime?
Okay, so my top 5 favorite anime, let me say Bleach, Naruto,
sure.
Boku no Hero. I think I want to put Kashan Saints.
Okay.
And let me see, I'm thinking Fairy Tail, definitely.
Your top 5 favorite anime characters and their anime?
Oh, okay, so Natsu, Fairy Tail, Naruto, obviously, Deku, My Hero Academia, Ichigo, Bleach, I can't think of a fifth one right now. Okay, let me say Eren.
From
I like Eren, yeah, from AOT, Attack on Titan, yeah.
So, why, like, your top favorite anime character,
uh-huh.
And, like, why is the person your favorite anime character?
Okay, basically, I'm mostly indecisive.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
But if you notice my favorite characters, you notice that most of them are they're the main characters, right?
Yeah.
I'm into main characters, I'm into overpowered characters.
Okay.
So when a character is like overpowered and he's the main character, I'm going to love him. I'm going to love him more. There's nothing.
Okay.
So yeah.
Okay.
That's probably the main reason why.
Yeah, thanks for your time.
You're welcome.
Hi, hello.
As we can see, you are dressed as Moon Knight.
I'm dressed as a personality of Moon Knight that has not been released yet. It's only me.
The Nigerian version.
Exactly, Baba Knight, you got it. So my name is George Anikulapo, and you know, I fight crime in the daytime, but I also party at night, Sha. My favorite food is Eba. What am I saying? Pandadian, anything is white, Sha. But yeah, so that's what I am. I'm a variation. And now, since Marvel has variants everywhere, Sha.
So, can you, like, rate... Give us 5 Marvel characters, your top 5 Marvel characters.
Hard. So, Marvel in general, not just MCU, right? So, number one, obviously, has Wolverine. It's badass, ruthless. I just love how gruff it is. Then Spider-Man, because as a kid, growing up, I freaking love the character. Then, because of the MCU, Captain America. I never liked him as a kid. I thought it was too goody two shoes. But the MCU really flushed him out and what have you. Then, Moon Knight... I just fell in love with the character. That's my number 4. Then my number 5 would be, funny enough.
So we're there for a very long time, and I ended up getting back around 7 in the night. And as you can see, it was already dark. Like, I couldn't, like, read anything.
Are we good? Coming back, I realized that Lagos is not as, like, it looks really nice, man. It's really nice. You know that buses are, you know, down for bots, you know, managing.
What's up, guys? Edison OC here. I just realized that while I was shooting the video, I didn't create an ending for it. Can you see it? I didn't create an ending for it, so this is the ending of my video. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, subscribe and share to your friends if you really like it. Peace.
Bye.